So this video is just a quick demo video where I load a bunch of random patches that I've created using the .json.txt format available on the Loopstyler website about patches. And it's just to showcase some of the ways you can play with the stylus on the Loopstyler with your own custom samples loaded in.
Patch 4 loaded. Patch 40 loaded. Patch 49 loaded. The command was cancelled. Patch 50 loaded. Euclidean rhythms activated. Thank you. Patch 37 loaded. Patch 37 loaded. Patch 37 loaded. Patch 38 loaded. Patch 39 loaded. The command was canceled. Patch 40 loaded. Patch 41 loaded. The patch does not exist. The patch does not exist. Patch 35 loaded. Euclidean rhythms activated. Thank you. patch does not exist. Patch 35 loaded.